What is 17% of 400? Well, if we're looking for 17% of 400, 17% can be seen as 17 over 100%, right? And we can multiply this by 400. That's straightforward. 17% of 400 will be just 17 over 100 times 400. And this multiplication sign looks too much like an X to me, but it's just a multiplication sign. Anyways, so 17 over 100 is just 0.17 times 400. If you guys like, you can use the calculator. And 400 times 0.17 will be 68. So 68 is 17% of 400. That's it.